This is a railway crossing. See, look at the vehicles. They have gone to the other side of the lane. And now when the gate opens, everybody will be getting stuck near the gate. Nobody would be able to go here and there. That's the attitude of our people here. Hi friends, this is Kishore and you're watching Travel, Food and Destinations. I am in Mysore. Today, officially, the Dasara festival is inaugurated. Today is 29th of September and it would be a 10-day celebration. Mysore is very popular for Dasara celebration. Lots of tourists come during this period and the roads, everything would be crowded. More than that, lots of events happen. A lot of money is spent for the celebrations. So that's something which I am planning to do some videos related to Dasara, but I won't be able to cover the entire 10 days because I have some other travel plans. Today, first day, I'll try to take some lightings, but before that I want to see this idiot. Anyway, we can't do anything, even if the fines are increased to any level. See, now this congestion has happened because people, because of the discipline of the drivers. No, it's not just one person, everybody behaves like this. Very sad. Anyway, okay, now I am going to a cafe. I went there yesterday for a tea and having some snacks. Found a very different kind of cafe, so I thought I'll make a video. It's very new. I think they opened last 10 days back. So I'll just take you there and show you the place. If you're coming to Mysore during Dasara or any other vacations, you should visit this place. So guys, I am at Fruit Music Cafe. Yeah, Fruit Music Cafe. The name of this restaurant is Fruit Music Cafe. It's a totally a different concept. I'll explain you what happens here. Here they serve pure crush, fresh fruit, no sugar, no water, fruit milk, then milkshakes, dry fruit shake, mocktails, then tender coconut blended with fruits, mojito, fruit shots. When I came here yesterday, I had this Kerala snacks. Yeah, Kerala snacks. Masala bonda, ulli vada, cutlet, unnakai, kai pola, purichada, chicken samosa, param nirachadu, chicken patiri, chicken pola. All these stuffs are there. Then you get the Kerala tea also. I liked the tea yesterday. And other than these, you can also have burgers are there.
kattori char, raj kattori char, papri char, dahi bakata puri, dahi puri, pani puri, masala puri.
I'll have a masala puri. Yeah. Guys, I like the place. This fruit music cafe is a different concept. Basically, here they serve fresh fruit juices. They have around 150 varieties of juices here. You should come and try if you are interested in having some fresh fruit juice. Other than fresh fruit juice, they have burgers. They serve Kerala snacks, different types of tea. It's worth trying it. If you're coming to Mysore as a tourist or if you live in Mysore, it's a place where I feel you should come and visit. It's just near to Fresh Catch. Fresh Catch is a seafood restaurant. I had made a video on Fresh Catch in the past. You can check that. This is in a very popular place called Gokulam in Mysore. You can come VV Mohalla in Gokulam. So it's good, great. So I had some great time at Fruit Music Cafe. See, you see the music, you have a stage there. If you are interested in playing some music, singing some song, come with your group of friends and spend some time here. You can play some instruments, play some music, listen, sing yourself and enjoy. So guys, that's all for now in this video. I hope you enjoyed this. Do try this place. I'm sure you'll enjoy it. Thanks for watching. Have a wonderful day. Take care.